dream become soccer player.
Yeah.
You know, football player, but it was not stadium in Dagestan. You know, it was only fight. You know, it's like gyms where I can wrestle or fight. And honestly, for me, the best sport is football. I love football.
Your team is Real Madrid, yes? But your good friend is now playing at Manchester United. What's going on, man? Are you going to support Manchester United now? Are you going to follow him?
Yeah, tomorrow I'm going to go watch a game. And I send Ronaldo, hey, your t-shirt you have to give me. If someone asks, tell them I'm going to choke him out. Tell him be careful, you know. And tomorrow I'm going to go. I'm going to be there. You know, like I remember all my, when I was like kid, all the time when I play FIFA, like Old Trafford, how many match I watch, like Champions League, Premier League, all this, like it's a big dream for me, be in Old Trafford and watch how Manchester United play with some big team, like Manchester Everton is very big match, tomorrow I'm gonna go, and then I'm gonna go Liverpool, Manchester City, and I wanna, you know, it's like all the time when I have like this appearance, I have to give energy for people. But what about my energy? I have to take some of energy too. I need energy, you know. And I think like this too much, they're gonna give me good energy. I hope.
I'm sure they will, my man. Just before we finish, obviously you're still coaching. You have.